Fav. Alexander Ersenbacher, 4.
He's playing on from this position. Perfect pace required for this shot.
Great shot.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
1.
Very well played.
8. Nine.
This looks relatively easy.
16.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket.
17. Not the shot he was aiming for there.
17. Will you please make sure your phones are on silent?
He'll be really annoyed with that foul. Lack of composure, perhaps.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Ersenbacher, 17. John Higgins, 4. One.
He's taking on the yellow. What a fabulous prop that is.
Three.
Great opportunity to get back into the match. Decent position to take on a colour here.
4.
Nicely played onto a red.
11.
He's playing for the right corner here. No issues there.
15.
The rest won't make this any easier. Well played. That was made more difficult due to the rest being used.
16.
23. Position looks good for a colour.
24. 31.
He's looking at the pot into the left middle.
Nicely onto the colour.
32.
Not quite the spread he wanted.
39.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
What a wonderful pot.
What about that for a positional shot? Perfect.
40. 47. John Higgins, 52.
He's looking at this red. And he's missed that. He's playing the pot here.
One.
This won't be easy.
And he's missed that.
John Higgins, one.
Nicely onto the black.
One. Eight.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Excellent shot.
Nine. Fifteen.
Looking to play this softly.
Sixteen.
I know that looked like a straightforward pot, but look at the action he got on the cue ball.
23.
Only the colours remaining. That's a great pot.
Twenty-five.
So, this pot into the right corner. Nicely done.
28. Thirty-two.
aiming for the centre pocket here. So, this pot into the right corner. So, he just needs to pot the black.
And the frame, Alexander Wilson back.
That's the frame in the bag.
Thank you, the sixth frame, Alexander Wilsonbacher to go.
That's an excellent shot. So close, but he's missed it. That'll annoy him.
One.
Nicely positioned for the red.
Seven. Eight.
Long pot, right up his street. That's a great demonstration of his cue power.
13.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
14. 19.
This should be straightforward enough. Playing this with a lot of power.
I'm not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 23. One.
He's played that very well.
John Higgins, 1.
He'll be aware of the risks associated with playing this with too much pace. Not the best shot, although it was a very testing position he found himself in.
Foul and a miss. John Higgins, 4. One. Six. Seven. Nine.
This should be pretty straightforward.
10.
Tricky pot along the cushion here.
17.
This is a half chance. Brilliant, brilliant pot.
18.
Good split. That's really opened the table up here.
25. 26.
Playing for the middle pocket. Tremendous pot.
He's queuing extremely well here.
29.
A delicate touch required here.
30. Nice position on the black.
30. 37.
This is being played towards the left middle pocket. In it goes.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
38. 43.
I can't see any problems here.
44.
No real problem here.
49. 50.
This pot to leave his opponent requiring snookers. No problem there.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
55. Frame conceded. Frame, John Higgins.
And that is the frame.
Thank you, the seventh frame. John Higgins